I chose to become a pharmacist because my mom is a doctor, and I'm an identical twin, so I might say we throughout this entire thing. And so she told us that we didn't have to, you know, be a doctor, but at the same time, we both loved the healthcare field. And she went into nutrition, and I kind of just kind of said, oh, I'm going to do pharmacy. And it just kind of stuck. I've always been a nerd, like, through and through, so it's been... It's always cool to me how you can make a drug and then it actually works. And then I used to think that it would work in only that one place. So, I mean, just being through school even, I mean, it's just kind of crazy how much we learn. There's how much there is to know. I was on a rotation and one of my projects was doing medication reconciliation throughout the hospital. The nurses usually do it, I guess, but that wasn't really happening. So we were kind of like a project to see if it was actually getting done. And so there was a patient who came in the ICU and had brought his medication list, and so the nurse got that list and then wrote it all in the chart or whatever, but it was a weird warfarin dose on there, and so I didn't really understand. So I went down there to ask him. I said, hey, so what dose are you actually on? He goes, oh, actually I just changed it, so the whatever was on the prescription list wasn't even right. And so granted, I mean, it was kind of a fluke and the doctors had already rounded and everything, but we did catch it before they gave it to him. But still, I mean, kind of a fluke thing, but at the same time, I mean, we watch the meds, so. Pharmacists deserve provider recognition status because we can be part of the healthcare team. Lots of doctors are, you know, they're gonna take my job. We don't wanna take your job, we really don't. I mean, we just wanna help you, we wanna tell you about the drugs, we wanna make sure that the patient is doing the best they can or that we are helping the patient the best they can. And I think us as pharmacists, and since there's so many drugs now, especially new medications coming out pretty much every day, it seems, that there's always something to know, and you know, you can't know it all. Yes, you might want to, but you can't, so it's not gonna happen. So working together as a team, I think us on the team is perfect.